Taiwan, makikita niya sobrang laki. Ito. Yakulto. Ito Yakult. Ang laki ng Yakult nila. Puro Yakult. Milk tea, soya bean. No, the big one. This one is the regular. Regular Yakult in Philippines. And this one is the biggest one here in Taiwan. Laki. Laki. 75 lang. Parang mga 100 plus lang sa Pilipinas kung gano'n. Gano'n ka laki. No ah.
This one is the income for it.
Yeah, Yakult and apple flavor. There's so many kinds of flavor here. Because in the Philippines, only one or two flavor.
This one is green.
The other one is green. Only 57.
It's one more.
It's already sale.
It's more
Sale na siya. Nalalaki, di ba?
Oo, di ba? Ang mura.
Ano yan?
Grass tea.
Grass tea. It's
green grass tea.
Green grass tea. Tea.
Tea.
Yeah. I think that one is sweet.
Yeah, sweet. The one I always buy.
Original
is
soy milk.
Soy milk.
This one is brown rice. Mijang?
Mijang.
Mijang. That's mijang. This one, that's sweet. Jelly. Ganda.
Peach
flavors.
And then apple flavor.
And then, 95. And, ito yung mga drinks nila. Ano to mga fruit? Milk. Green tea. This one is milk tea. Favorite namin yan. There. What's on it?
Here, what's this? Also your yogurt tea.
Yeah, there. Soy
mijang.
Milk. Mijang. Soya milk.
Yeah, soya milk. Is that lower sugar, no sugar?
Green tea.
No sugar.
This one. Soya bean.
No sugar. And
here is normal.
No sugar.
Normal.
Diba, ganda. Ganda na kanila. Ito naman mga ano.
Original soy milk din. Soy milk din siya. Ito mga parang pasosyal eh. 25 lang pala siya. Pumili ako nito eh. Masarap. Milk tea.
Ayan. Ito. Fishball with pork. Fishball with double cheese. Ganyan. So, pang hot pot siya.